started nearly 30 years ago a cooperation with Leningrad Oblast. And Nordland County, the governor at that time, he asked me as a young dean if I should go to St. Petersburg and have talks with universities here. And you know the story. I came and we are now celebrating 25 years of cooperation. So Nordland County has always been very close to us. And I'm very happy that our governor and in our language, that is the president of the Nordland County Council, but our governor, Thomas Norvoll, is visiting St. Petersburg and Leningrad these days, and that you, Thomas, had the opportunity to participate together with us, and that you also invited some of the mayors of municipalities and cities in Nordland County, and they are also present, some of them, here at the conference. So, Thomas Norvoll, the floor is yours. You are very much welcome.